That button is the thing that switches a trackless trolley loop into a 77A.